People living near the West Fargo Cheyenne Plaza say that they're concerned with noise from events held there. With their homes not far from the concert stage, they turned to city leaders.
Valley News Team's Katie Opperly found out how willing the city is to help.
This may sound like a good time to some people. For residents living nearby, they say not for them.
Inside my house, the walls shake a little, and it's like louder than a TV noise in my house. So it's, you can't hide from it.
Mel Thorson says it has become a problem for her family.
It's just the speakers and the stage are just right across the alley. I think you may have seen it. It's not far from my property or my driveway. So it's just so loud.
Violet Abraham lives just across the street from the Thorsons and says she can hear the noise, but the real issue is for her family.
I have family down the street, an over block. And they had a little girl that one night couldn't go to sleep. And she says, Mom, I just can't go to sleep because of all the noise.
Thorson turned to city leaders for help.
Your comments are not falling on deaf ears. We're trying to find our way with how to deal with the public and the neighborhood also. And of course, that's very important to us.
The city's events director assured those impacted that they are already taking action, including the possible use of sound barriers. The neighbors also want to make sure that live music events don't go past legal limits, which are in most cases 9 during the week and 10 on the weekend.
No, we definitely hear you.
In West Fargo, Katie Opperly, Valley News Live.
City commissioners also say they plan to improve their communication with the neighbors in that area to ensure they can solve any ongoing or future issues.